Let's just start right now. All right, welcome to part three. Jurassic World coming at you. Full gameplay. This is part three.
You'll have to find another way around. There's been a rock slide. Although I guess you can see that.
God damn it. Move that shit. Well, let's get out and figure it out. Oh no. What does this guy have on? Calculator and a flare.
Sorry, you ain't getting through here anytime soon.
It's alright, I'm just trying to look. No, you can't do that. Well, alrighty. Looks like something we could turn, but that's weird. I'm coming, dog. Needs help. Gotcha, bro. I don't have the knife, he does. And he was already here watching. Oh yeah, gotta tap it.
Well, thank you. Here, let me return the favor. You can use this to bring dinosaurs into the paddock, which is particularly handy if there's a wall.
Thanks, Doug. I hooked it up with something. Alright, we're gonna need the dinosaur for that. So that means the dinosaur is coming. Alright. No idea what that is. Alright. Pad rules. Bump, 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 bump. Alright. Oh, I gotta choose my dinosaur. Oh, I got a dead one. That's tight. Damn, they're gonna fight him? Oh shit. Oh.
Thanks. Here, come on up. Phew. Those things were spitting at me. Do you have any idea how much dry cleaning is on this island?
Dry cleaning? Getting all the coins. Alright, break this shit real quick. Alright, There was this thing over here too. Oh, and it's a different dinosaur. What the hell? These guys are not even by us? Yo, that's a trip. Well, let's help this guy. To this side. Damn rocks. Oh, well, they need to get over here.
Dinosaur din-dins.
Run away. Alright, well, let's go back over here, dog.
Have a jackhammer or something?
Nope, but I got this. Which happens to be a jackhammer.
That is just the ticket. Hold on a second.
Lego world, bro. Hell yeah. There you go.
Rock zero. Boom. Go on ahead.
All right. Wait, hold on, let me hop out real quick. Check this map. So that's where we are. Where are they at? Damn, they're all the way over here. Wait a minute, what the fuck? I don't know, we gotta go. I think in the movie too, this is how it went. She ended up staying. She stayed with the dinosaur, so.
Come on, find a car.
Then she won't. She'll come with us later. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I always forget. It's the damn same thing with me. We're just about to crash now.
Didn't know this.
I like how it shows this little mini thing.
I finished debugging the phones, but the system's gonna be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Defenses are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
You didn't say the magic word.
Please!
I wonder if perhaps you would be good enough to direct my mansion. Sure.
I'm going with him.
Hey, what did I touch?
You didn't touch anything. We stopped.
Hmm? Yeah. You feel that? What is that?
He's gone.
When you gotta go, you gotta go.
Ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Right here. It has to be right here. Yup. For the valve. Oh shit. Mom. Go. Build. Or I gotta dig, fuck. Then build. What the fuck? Oh, it's a jack. It's a jack. Okay, we're coming. God damn it.
Hey,
kid. Big glass. Where's the glass at? It's all a toy. Can't man, she throw shit. Alright, I'm a little confused right now. I was like, why did it work the first time? What the fuck? Kid. Fuck, do we get the kid now? Gotta get these real quick, damn. Go. Damn, you just gotta tap it fast on this one. There's no slow tap on this one. See? I'm gonna go back to the car. Start it up. Get out of the way, bitch. I'm for brother. Thank you. shit. Now I gotta rescue Timmy. Checkpoint. Here we go. Oh my god. Look, there's a pig. Boom, dude.
Coming up. Climbing us. You never, never look down.
Okay.
Oh, no. Go.
Where's the other car? Alan! Alan! Ian? Give me a chance moving him.
Please, chances.
Shit.
Must go faster.
Get off the stick! Move!
You gotta dodge him. Fuck.
Think they'll have that on the tour?
Covered his tracks far too well.
You didn't say the magic word.
Please!
You didn't say the magic word.
Shutting down the entire system is the only way to wipe out everything that he did.
Uh,
yourself. Will you please shut down the system?
It's okay. Look, see that? It's on. It worked. The shutdown tripped the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.
Just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker until Mr. Arnold returns and the whole system's up and running again. Hiring Nedry was a mistake.
Should have been there by now. Nice boy. What do you want? What do you want? You want food?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. That was pretty crazy. Well, it's part 3, y'all. Stay tuned for part 4.